Kotkaniemi, one of their best players tonight. Tatar in the corner. Engvall along the boards. He gets hit hard by Byron. That's going to cause a commotion. Everybody going to get involved after that.
It almost looked like just trying to get through the end of this game. No arm came up originally from either official, and now the players just taking it on themselves, and a lot of pushing and shoving and face washing with just 28.6 to go. You just want to get this one done and move on. Both coaches, more of your star players are not playing. There's Byron with right on the numbers. Here comes Sandin in, and our Mia, everybody grabbing a body and pulling each other apart. And I think the only penalty is going to be on Byron here. I didn't see an arm go up originally. It didn't seem like it, but another power play here to end. And I'm sure for Sheldon Keith, it won't be the number one power play to end this thing with 28 seconds.